Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to each and every one of you. My name is Freesia. It's such an honor and privilege to be your host here this evening. A warm welcome to each and every one of you to the Shapoorji Pollenji Car India and Bike India Awards 2015. I'm very happy to tell you that this tribute to the car and bike industry has now turned all of 10. We are very privileged to have you with us. The creme de la creme of the industry has been the case since the last 9 editions. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this evening we will try our very best to make sure that it has been well worth your time. May the best company and product win. And so to kick off our proceedings for this evening, I'd like to invite onto this stage Mr. Hoshang Bilimoria, CEO, Next Gen Publishing Limited, as he welcomes each and every one of you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. A very hearty welcome for the 10th Car India and Bike India Awards. 2015 has started on a very happy note for us for a number of reasons. As was earlier mentioned, NextGen completed 10 successful years of publishing. Car India and Bike India magazines will also complete during the year 10 successful years of publishing. There are just two other areas which I'd like to briefly touch on. These are areas which both Car India and Bike India feel very strongly about. One is the subject of air quality in our Indian cities. As most of you will be aware, in recent times our newspapers have been monitoring air quality, and the results are disgraceful and disgusting. There is not a single Indian city question mark. Of course, the auto industry is not solely responsible for it. We all are in several other industries as well. But it reflects the urgency with which we need to tackle the subject of air pollution. The second subject which we feel extremely concerned about is the subject of safety. This has been covered in the press in recent times. And apart from the arguments that we are an emerging economy, people are transitioning from a cycle to a two-wheeler and a two-wheeler to a car, the basic area of safety cannot and should not be ignored. And to reflect that importance, we are introducing this year a special safety award as well. I'd like to conclude by thanking our sponsors, Shapoorji Pollenji, Bharat Petroleum, and Van Heusen. Must also thank our TV partners, Zee Business, and our validation partners, Messrs. Mazars. Have a good evening. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Bilimoria. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you, of course, our editor, Car India and Bike India magazine, Mr. Aspi Bhatina, as he comes on this stage and gives us a behind-the-scenes look at the awards.
A good evening and a warm welcome to you once again. As we know, the year gone by has been a tough one for the most manufacturers, barring only a few. I'm sure that most of you would like to put it behind you. Nonetheless, there are a few car manufacturers who pulled out all the stops and brought out the best in the arsenal. As they say, when that going gets tough, the tough get going. This year, we had more than 20 cars vying for the car of the year and 20 motorcycles and scooters vying for the bike of the year, which is not the main thing. As we've always mentioned, that a car or a bike has to raise the bar in its own segment in some way or the other to be eligible for the Car of the Year award. And this year we had quite a few good cars, and the jury had their work really cut out to select the best one. And I hope the best product, the best car and the best two-wheeler win the awards. Have a good evening and enjoy yourselves. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Aspi. So without further ado, let's begin with our award ceremony. Our first category for this evening is Bike of the Year up to 110cc.
The nominations for the category Bike up to 110cc are Honda CD110 Dream, TVS Star City Plus.
And to give away this award, may I please request Mr. Cyrus Gazdar, Chairman and Managing Director, AFL Private Limited, and jury member.
So the award for the bike of the year up to 110cc's goes to TVS Star City.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Firstly, I'd like to thank you on behalf of TVS Motor Company, Chairman, all of us who work there, especially to Bike India, and to receive this honor from such a distinguished publication is indeed the feather in the cap of TVS Motor Company. Thank you.
And our next category for this evening, it's the hatchback of the year.
The nominations for the category hatchback of the year are Datsun Go, Hyundai Elite i20, Maruti Suzuki Alto K10, Maruti Suzuki Celerio.
And to let us know who the winner in this category is, may I please request Mr. Pawan Sabarwal, Director Marketing, Subros Limited, to join us on stage.
And the award for hatchback of the year goes to Hyundai Elite i20.
And our next category for this evening, it's Bike of the Year up to 150cc.
The nominations for the category Bike up to 150cc are Bajaj Discover 150F, Suzuki Jigsaw, Yamaha FZS version 2.0.
And to give away this award, may I please request Mr. J.D. Kulkarni, editor, Power Watch magazine and former COO, Tata Power, to join us on stage.
Award for Bike of the Year up to 150cc is Suzuki Jigsaw.
I think the function is long, so thank you very much to all of you.
Now let's move on to our next category for this evening. It is the sedan of the year.
The nominations for the category Sedan of the Year are Honda City, Hyundai Accent, Maruti Suzuki Ciaz, Tata Zest.
And let's welcome onto this stage Mr. Aninda Sardar, Assistant Editor, Car India and Bike India magazines, and jury member, as he tells us who will walk away with this award.
I'm happy to announce that the sedan of the year 2015 goes to the Honda City.
And now let's move on to our next category for the evening. It is Innovation of the Year.
The nominations for the category Innovation of the Year are Mahindra Gusto Seat Height Adjuster, Triumph Tiger Seat Height Adjuster.
And to give away this award, may I please welcome onto this stage Mr. Mazban Jasumani, Publisher, Automotive Division, Next Gen Publishing Limited.
The innovation of the year goes to Mahindra two-wheelers.
And on behalf of Mahindra two-wheelers and the team back there, I'd like to thank you all for this wonderful award. Thank you.
Our next category is Technology of the Year. This is significant in terms of both safety and efficiency. This award recognizes the company that is walking the farthest in these areas.
The nominations for the category Technology of the Year are Bosch Box Motorcycle ABS, ZF 9-speed transmission in Range Rover Evoque.
And to give away this award, may I please request Mr. Naomi Ishii, Managing Director, Toyota Kirloskar, to join us on stage.
Technology of the year goes to Bosch ABS for motorcycle.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. I'm deeply honored to receive this award on behalf of Bosch. You know that the number of accidents and the number of fatal accidents in India is reaching world records, and this is nothing to be proud of. And Bosch is working on making mobility safer, cleaner and more economical. Thank you for this award, and I think there will be many more opportunities in future as well to even introduce more. Thank you.
Our next category for the evening is Design of the Year.
The nominations for the category Design of the Year are Fiat Aventura, Mercedes-Benz CLA 45 AMG, KTM RC 390.
May I please request Mr. Anup Prakash, Managing Director, Harley Davidson India, to join us on stage.
The design of the year goes to the Fiat Aventura.
Thank you, Karan Bhai, and ASPI. I think it's congratulations for 10 years of Car India and Bike India.
Our next category for this evening is the Executive Sedan of the Year.
The nominations for the category Executive Sedan of the Year is Toyota Corolla Altis.
May I please request Mr. H.S. Billimoria, Chief Executive Officer, Next Gen Publishing Limited, to please join us on stage.
I'm very honored and I'm humbled to accept this award. And special thanks to the jury and Auto India and the customers. Thank you very much.
Our next category for this evening, it's the SUV MPV of the year.
The nominations for the category SUV MPV of the year are Fiat Aventura, Honda Mobilia, Mahindra Scorpio.
May I please request Mr. Martin DaCosta, Chief Executive Officer and Founder, 70 EMG, to join us on stage.
MPV of the year is the Honda Mobilo.
Our moving on to our next category for this evening. It is the luxury car of the year.
The nominations for the category luxury car of the year are BMW 320D GT, Mercedes-Benz C-Class.
Which one of the two will it be? So let's ask and request Mr. Dushyant Mehta, Chairman and Managing Director at MediaMan, to join us on stage and let us know.
Luxury car of the year, the award goes to my favorite, Mercedes-Benz.
This is a great award. Thank you so much. Luxury car of the year. I'm really happy to receive this award.
And next category for this evening, it's the bike of the year, up to 500cc.
The nominations for the category bike up to 500cc are Yosung Akila GV250, Kawasaki Z250, KTM RC200, KTM RC390.
Please let's welcome onto this stage Mr. Sudhir Rao, Managing Director at Skoda Auto India.
So the bike of the year up to 500cc is KTM RC390.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of KTM India, I would like to thank Bike India for this award. Thank you very much.
Let's move on to our next category. It's the Motorsport Award. Although the motorsport scenario in the country is still in its nascent stage, 2014 did not disappoint.
The nominations for the category Motorsport Award of the Year are Team MRF Skoda, Force Gurkha, VW Polo Car.
May I please request Mr. Rayoman Banerjee, former Indian National Karting Champion and jury member, to join us to give away this award.
The Motorsport Award goes to Force Gurkha.
Rainforest Challenge was an entire teamwork which comprised of our R&D, the technical team and the drivers. I thank Car India for giving this award for us from the entire Force Motors team, which will take us for a different height in coming days. Thank you very much.
Our next category is the Premium Compact Car of the Year.
The nominations for the category Premium Compact Car of the Year are Audi A3, Mini Cooper 3-door, Mini Cooper 5-door.
May I please request Mr. Stephen De Lima, Chief Financial Officer, Next Gen Publishing Limited, to do that for us.
And the winner of the Premium Compact Car of the Year is the Audi A3.
Thank you very much to Car India, ASPI, the jury, Next Gen Publishing, this great award. Thank you very much.
Our next category for this evening, it's the variant of the year and we're looking at bike.
The nominations for the category variant of the year bike are Yosung Aquila GV250, Yamaha FCS version 2.0.
Mr. Kern, actually, could you hold on? If you could. I was trying in the dark to get your attention, but if you could join us on stage to please give away this award.
The variant of the year bike is Yosung Aquila GV250.
Thank you and congratulations on your 10 years. It's an honor for me to be present here and I think it's year after year, so I'm seeing a lot of familiar faces again and again, and it's good to be in this industry. It just keeps you motivated. Thank you so much.
And now our next category for this evening, it's variant of the year.
The nominations for the category variant of the year car are Volkswagen Vento, Skoda Rapid, Renault Duster AWD, Toyota Etios Cross.
May I please request Mrs. Elora Das Gupta, General Manager North and East Next Gen Publishing, to join us on stage to give away this award.
Oh, it seems we have two winners this year. It goes to Volkswagen Vento and Skoda Rapid.
Oh.
So thank you, Aspi. I can't say it better than the TVS gentleman said about the value awards given by you, Gary. So I appreciate that a lot.
Let's move on to our next category for this evening. It's the premium SUV of the year.
The nominations for the category premium SUV of the year are BMW X5, Hyundai Santa Fe, Mercedes-Benz GLA Class.
May I please request Mr. Vijay Kharche, Head Supply Chain Management, Lubes, Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited.
Award goes to BMW X5.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, thank you to the respected jury for this award. We feel very honored and also proud. We launched the first generation more than 15 years ago and brought sheer driving pleasure into that segment. And the X5 is a huge success story, and now we're ready to repeat that also in India. Thank you very much.
Our next category, it's the bike of the year, up to CF750cc.
The nominations for the category bike up to 750cc are Harley-Davidson Street 750, Kawasaki ER6N, Triumph Daytona 675R, Triumph Street Triple.
May I please request Mr. Frank Schloder, Director Marketing, BMW Group India, once again, if you can join us on stage to give away this award.
The bike of the year up to 750cc goes to the Harley-Davidson Street 750.
Category for this evening, it's the super luxury sedan of the year.
The nominations for the category super luxury sedan of the year is Mercedes-Benz S-Class.
May I please request Mr. Ravi Avalur, Managing Director, Ducati India.
The winner of Super Luxury Sedan of the Year is the Mercedes-Benz S-Class.
Our next award for this evening. It's the scooter of the year, up to 110cc.
The nominations for the category Scooter of the Year up to 110cc are Mahindra Gusto, Suzuki Letz, TVS Scooty Zest, Yamaha Cygnus Alpha.
May I please request Mr. Shrikant Karani, founder at Sportscraft, to join us on stage to give away this award.
The scooter of the year up to 110cc goes to Yamaha Alpha.
We are very young in this segment and very happy to receive this award from Bike India. Thanks, Aspi, and thanks to all the customers. And on behalf of Yamaha engineers and all my team, I accept this and I'm very happy to have this. Thank you so much.
Category. It's the Performance SUV of the Year.
The nominations for the category Performance SUV of the Year are Mercedes-Benz GLA 45 AMG, Porsche Macan.
May I please request Mr. Vimal Sumbli, Managing Director, Triumph Motorcycles India Private Limited, to join us to give away this award.
The Performance SUV of the Year is Porsche Macan.
Honestly, when there was a review of this, of the Macan in Car India, the word used was outstanding. So I knew it then itself that this car is a winner. So on behalf of Anil Reddy, who is not here, and the rest of the team of Porsche India,
going on to our next category for today, it's back to the scooter. It's the scooter of the year up to 125cc.
The nominations for the category Scooter of the Year up to 125cc is Honda Activa 125.
May I please request Mr. Jim Gorday, our jury member, to join us on stage to give away this award.
Honda, the Honda Activa 125 is your winner for the year. Scooter of the year up to 125.
Next category for this evening, it's the Performance Car of the Year.
The nominations for the category Performance Car of the Year are Audi RS7, Mercedes-Benz CLA 45 AMG.
Please request Mr. Atul Gupta, Vice President Sales and Marketing, Suzuki Motorcycles India Private Limited, to join us on stage.
Performance Car of the Year, Audi RS7.
Our next category is Bike of the Year, and this time we're looking at above 750cc.
The nominations for the category Bike above 750cc are Kawasaki Z800, Kawasaki Z1000, Suzuki V-Storm 1000, Triumph Bourneville, Triumph Thruxton.
And to give away this award, may I request Mr. Joe King, Head Audi India, to join us on stage.
The bike of the year above 750cc is the Triumph Bourneville.
evening to all of you, and congratulations to the Bike India for completing 10 years. Thanks, SP. I think Car India has not only brought to the knowledge of the customers what automobile is all about, I think they have always played a very proactive role to tell companies what they should do in order to get better and better products to the country. Thank you so much. Thanks to the customers of Triumph, and thanks to all of you. Thank you so much.
It's time for our next category for this evening. It's the value for money offering of the year.
The nominations for the category value for money car are Tata Zest, Datsun Go, Maruti Suzuki Celerio.
And may I please invite Mr. Kumar Karthike, Z Business, to join us on stage to give away this award.
Value for Money Car of the Year award goes to Tata Zest.
So it's nice to be on the podium once again. A few years back in Tata Motors, we started a journey to come with new products, I mean two new products every year. Zest is the first product in series of products that we'll be coming with. And I think it's nice to get this award, the Value for Money Car of the Year. Thanks, Aspi, and thanks Next Gen Publishing. Thank you.
Our next award is the Safety Award. For us here at Car India, safety is paramount, and we recognize this manufacturer's effort to give airbags across the range without the government even making it mandatory. May I please request Mr. Aspi Bhatena, editor Car India and Bike India magazine, to join us on stage to give away this very special recognition.
Safety award goes to Volkswagen India.
I really appreciate that Aspi and his team is now taking this really in the focus. Really a great job. And I think it's not only airbag, it's more. It's a rigid body in white. It's a overall combination of the chassis, the body in white, the sensors, airbags, and so on. A lot of things. And quite sure also the road conditions, the driving behavior, and so on and so on. I think it's a long, long way to ensure a real safe traffic here in India. But I think we are now on the way. And this is the most important thing. And really, Aspi, thanks a lot for that. And I really appreciate it. Because you know it, I started more than 30 years ago as a young student with safety activities, and now I see some result. Great. Thank you very much.
It's now time for our Reader's Choice Award.
The nominations for the category Reader's Choice Award Bike are TVS Star City Plus, Suzuki Jigsaw, Bajaj Discover 150F, Yamaha FZS version 2.0, Kawasaki Z250, KTM RC 390, Triumph Daytona 675R, Harley-Davidson Street 750, Mahindra Gusto, Honda Activa 125, Yosung Aquila GV 250.
Find out who the public thinks is worthy of this award. And to tell us just that, may I please request Dr. Stephen Burns, Managing Director Bosch, to join us on stage.
So the Reader's Choice Award bike is Triumph Daytona 675R.
Wow.
now move on to the Reader's Choice Award for cars. This was conducted similarly and is important, of course, for the same reasons. Needless to say, in a country where there is a vast majority who will buy cars in the months to come, the Reader's Choice cannot be overlooked.
The nominations for the category Reader's Choice Award Car are Datsun Go, Hyundai Elite i20, Maruti Suzuki Celeria, Tata Zest, Toyota Corolla Altis, Audi A3, BMW 320D GT, Mercedes-Benz C-Class, Fiat Aventura, Mahindra Scorpio, Honda Mobilia.
May I please request Mr. Shirish D. Kulkarni, Chairman, DSK Motor Wheels, to join us on stage.
So the Reader's Choice Award for car is Mahindra Scorpio.
To all our wonderful customers and readers for this honor. Thank you.
Our next award for this evening, it's time for actually our final top four awards for this evening. It's the two-wheeler manufacturer of the year.
The nominations for the category two-wheeler manufacturer of the year are Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India Private Limited, TVS Motor Company Limited, Hero Motorcorp Limited.
May I please request Mr. K. Ravi, Deputy General Manager, Product and Application Development Lubes, Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited, to join us on stage.
The two-wheeler manufacturer of the year, and that is Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India.
We are really humbled as well as honored to receive the Manufacturer of the Year. Many new things are going to come. We already announced that this is going to be a very, very exciting year. As we please see Honda coming in with more than 10 models in this 2015. So more exciting months, more challenge for the sales and marketing team as well as dealers, and exciting days for our customers. Thank you once again for this honor. Thank you very much.
Our next category is the Automobile Manufacturer of the Year.
The nominations for the category Automobile Manufacturer of the Year are Honda Cars India Limited, Hyundai Motor India Limited, Maruti Suzuki India Limited.
May I please request Mr. Satrughan Rat, Marketing Manager, Lubes, Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited, to join us on stage to give away this award.
Automobile Manufacturer of the Year award goes to Honda Car India Limited.
Wow. Thanks Car and Bike for recognizing the Honda family. After tsunami in Japan and floods in Thai, last 2 years have been fantastic for us. We have added products, ramped up volumes, started new plant, and this is a recognition for that. We thank our customers, we thank Car and Bike, and we congratulate them for completing 10 years. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's time to know which one will be the two-wheeler of the year. In the end, there can only be one. So out of all the bikes that were launched last year, this was the one that stood out for us.
The nominations for the category two-wheeler of the year are TVS Star City Plus, Harley-Davidson Street 750, KTM RC 390, Suzuki Jigsaw, Triumph Bourneville.
So may I please request Mr. Bilimoria and Mr. Aspi Bhatena once again to join us on stage to give away this award. That envelope which has the truth in it, may I please ask our representative from Mazars to join us as well.
The two-wheeler of the year, Harley-Davidson Street 750.
Well, this is indeed an honor and a great surprise. You know, the Harley-Davidson Street 750 and its sister motorcycle, the Street 500, these were developed, you know, over many, you know, several years. It's the first new platform from Harley-Davidson in 13 years, which means new chassis, new powertrain. And what's unique about the motorcycle is that we interviewed over 500 customers and enthusiasts in India alone, over 3,000 interviews worldwide. But with 500 of those coming from Indian enthusiasts, we got a real sense of the heartbeat of what Indian customers wanted in an urban motorcycle from Harley-Davidson. And I think, you know, thanks to this award, I think we've delivered on behalf of my colleagues across the world who worked on this and continue to work on improving every model year from here on in. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
And now our final award for this evening, the Automobile of the Year. The last one standing. It is time, ladies and gentlemen, for us to recognize that one car that really stood out in 2014.
The nominations for the category Automobile of the Year are Audi A3, BMW X5, Honda City, Honda Mobilia, Hyundai Elite i20, Mercedes-Benz C-Class, Mercedes-Benz S-Class, Toyota Corolla Altis.
It's actually a hat trick. Hyundai Elite i20.
Whoa. I'm an outsider in this crowd because I'm a HR man. But I felt very inclusive after the couple of awards. And when I was seeing the nominations, we have really fought the Goliaths. And I think Aspi and his team, they made it very memorable for Hyundai family, and so also for the team, my congratulations. And I thank our team back home. I thank our customers, our dealers, and I'm sure that we will continue to make Hyundai a brand that is more lovable, and we'll produce some of the most technologically superior products. Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Freesia. It's been an absolute pleasure to be your host this evening. Really looking forward to seeing all of you back again next year. Also, one last request. Could we have all our winners, preferably with your trophies, joining us on stage? Makes a great photograph for the magazine. So can I have all the winners with their trophies to join us on stage?
First of all, you know, I must congratulate Next Gen Publications and Car India, Bike India for successful completion of 10 years in this venture. This is really great. They have done a wonderful job recognizing the performers. And also, I congratulate all the winners who have done an extremely good job in innovating and coming out with good technology. We at Bharat Petroleum, we also keep a pace with the technological development, because we also develop fuel and lubricants matching to the quality of the requirement of the new generation cars and bikes. And that conforms to not only the quality but also with the fuel efficiency, as well as it conforms to the environment regulations.